So when you're working, there's something called the zone. That is a phase in which whatever work you do, it just flows out of you and you don't have to put any effort into doing the work. And it's just so effortless and you enjoy doing that work. That's when you're in the zone. And the interesting thing is that you can't deliberately get in the zone. That if you feel like, okay, I want to get in the zone, you make some switches and you get in the zone. It doesn't work like that. But when you are in the zone, then you have to make sure that you're making the most out of the zone. You're getting the most work done when you're in the zone. Because whatever you do in the zone just flows and you just accomplish things in that zone. But when you're not in the zone, and to push into that zone is something that's not in your hands. So whenever you're in the zone, just get the most out of it and make the most use of the zone.